I want to be the house that burns down the fire. I want to be the piano that plays the man. So woefully out of tune, moths flicker up from the brass hammers of his words. For instance, I knew a guy who appeared blurry on the street or during his famous trial, as if seen through distance or weariness. And in the long shadow of the bank, the snow is blue. And why shouldn't it be, having arrived from the sky's blue provinces? So it's fun to write about snow. It's very suggestive, shapes and falls and, you know, I'm excited. You have to embrace where you're going, so this one is simply called Snow. I look for it between bowling pins and along sills of the mayor's windows and in the medians of highways where the wind from truck tires set the bluebells turning on their axes. I searched all the Thursdays of summer and through most of the fall until I found the snow. Coiled like a shawl around the base of a street sign, I took it home in a jar as pet. Guard snow. I trained it to protect what's mine.